Listen, I got a question here from a new viewer. Her name is Claudia, and she wants some tips on how to cut a straight edge. Why not?
Pretty easy. Start with a straight piece of scrap wood. Mm-hmm. Use it as a guide to run your saw along. Clamp it to whatever you want to cut.
Okay.
And run your saw base along that straight edge.
Using this right here as the guide.
The important thing that you have to know is that you have to measure for the offset of the blade in relationship to the plate. This side, it's 1 1/8. This side, it's 4 inches.
Okay, so you want to make sure that you put this guide right here, say 4 inches away from the line you want to cut.
Right.
All right, but these clamps could get in your way. That motor could hit them at times.
Absolutely. This is a clamp that they make for cutting straight edges. And it basically is a clamp that will expand. All right, this one goes up to 36 inches. Push it against the edge of the board, slide that one down.
Okay.
Now when I push down on this here, that straight edge is now clamped to the wood.
Right.
No clamps in the way.
All right. But again, you are still measuring an offset because your blade is actually going to be over here.
Absolutely. And you have to remember that every saw is different.
Yep, different offset. Right. Right.
Now here's a trick that we do all the time in the field. I simply take a piece of scrap material, 1/4 inch Luan I find right here, and I have a straight edge that I will clamp or glue to this piece of plywood right here.
So we've got a base and we've got ourselves a little fence right here.
Right. Now remember, the offset of the saw was 4 inches on one side. Mm-hmm. I'm going to mark 4.5 on this side, 4.5 on this side.
So why a little further?
I want to have a little bit of waste. Watch what happens. I run my straight edge, I put it on the two lines.
Yep.
I tip this up, and now you can use some yellow glue. I'm going to use some hot glue. Dab a hot glue here, here, and here. Push it down.
Gotcha.
Give it a second to set.
I'll press that in there when you get set up.
Now I simply take my saw, lay that right down like that, and I follow the straight edge.
So in this case, you've actually used the saw blade to give you the perfect offset and to give us a straight line.
Now watch. Oh, whatever I want to cut this board, if I put a line here and a line here, I place the straight edge on the line, clamp it.
No offset
no
necessary.
Offset.
No second measurement.
The other thing I like to do is take my saw and run it on the other side. Now what I actually have here is 2 straight edges, one for the 4-inch offset, one for the 1 1/8 offset.
And the beauty of this is that you can now lay the straight edge on the line you're cut. You don't have to actually set it off.
Right on the line, clamp it down.
Clamp this down here for you, let's see it work.
All right, now I take my saw, put it against the fence and on the base. I've got a straight cut.
Tommy, that is great. Claudia is off and cutting.